I would like to talk a bit about this JCAC. I also see my wise friend, philosopher and great Indophile, Sri Shimano Yash Garu, who has visited India about 38 times, to just get a better understanding of the culture and the rich heritage of this country, especially Hyderabad. He strongly professes that Hyderabad is true representation of the multilingual, multicultural nature of a country as expansive as India. And I welcome my friends from both the countries, also my learned media and the professionals. It's a special moment indeed for me to announce the launch of JCAC, Japan Center for Arts and Culture, in the company of such distinguished gentlemen and among such listening audience. I feel truly honored. I shall briefly introduce the vision and the mission of JCAC. But before, I shall share a short backgrounder which influenced me and my friends to launch this endeavor. Our journey began in 2002. A few visits to Japan, later we realized that Japan remained more foreign to us when compared to US or Europe. In the areas of art and culture, we have not yet formed a robust platform which facilitates the access to the contemporary arts of Japan to Indian audience and vice versa. During one of my trips to Japan, I had an intimate conversation on this subject with Mr. Takashi Okubo, currently the mayor of city Hikone. A small group of friends, including Sri Vijay Kumar Vimaraju, Sri Chakrapani Kusun from India, and Mr. Shimano Yosh and Takashi Okubo from Japan, and few others, have formed a small group to initiate this endeavor. It's actually resulted in consideration the idea of developing a center which can bridge the gap between the two culturally vibrant countries. Subsequently, we paid a few more visits to Japan to consolidate this idea, being typical Japanese affair where nothing less than perfection is accepted. It took some time to give this idea concrete shape and to announce it. Our vision is to enhance awareness and insight about Japanese art, culture, language and literature in India. JCAC tries to realize this with a mission to create preeminent intellectual and creative institution that nurtures the perfect ambience to study Japan cultural and literary contributions. I was very fortunate to attend the happening Hyderabad launch event that held a couple of days back, where our Honorable Minister Sri Tarak Ramarao Garu made a very inspiring speech sharing his vision to make Hyderabad a global city. He emphasized the importance of making our city culturally rich. To attract the attention of international audience, a year-long festival of art and cultural events are being flagged off soon. In this space, we at JCAC will endeavor to play an important role in getting Japanese art and cultural events to Hyderabad. As we all know, many things in Japanese, like arts, literature, crafts, music, films, cuisine, fashion, architecture are worldwide very well known. Before we unveil the activity calendar of JCAC in the month of December, I would like to seek the help of our visionary government in strengthening the machine.